radio stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI is like you're taking control of them. Archer out.
It's nice to look around on this planet and try and find things. There's a trophy for getting the Cerberus data packets. And there's a lot of those around here. If you can survive fighting the Cerberus turrets. Which, as you can see, isn't exactly easy. I'll see if I can't find and retrieve all the data packets. I don't think I ever have before, though. Look at that waterfall. So many loading screens. Pretty sure this is the one that's a crashed death ship.
Yep. The Prometheus station is a crashed death ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators aren't providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning. We are being targeted.
Oh.
meth.
Back.